in the fields, and we are here. We're gonna tell you a story about the evil man behind the drums. And we're gonna take you now, with some music to go along with it, straight to the front porch, where he's sitting, eating his baked beans, rubbing them on his chest. And he's got his radio there, right in front of him. And what is it that he listens to?
Well, he only listens to one thing there, Joey, and that is
rock and roll.